Then I regained consciousness. I could see Dargor. And around him, a mantle of snow. Oh, friends of the beloved lands, we had survived. Though racked with pain, I called for the precious magic book. I opened it, and immediately realized how lucky we were. Only a few pages were missing. Those glorious words, written by an angel, were there before my mortal eyes. This was a sight I had lived my whole life only one day to see. All the divine wisdom of the angels was contained in those ancient pages. Tired and weary, they came upon the village of Nairin, on the eastern side of the White Mountains, home to the little elves. There, they could rest. And Iras, after being cured by the elves' magic arts, could finally examine the mysteries of Erian's work. But what he discovered in doing so, he never expected. Erian's words were not only completely clear, but they were tragic